You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go!
Jay, how you feeling, brother?
I feel good, man. I feel good. That was exciting, man. I like that.
It was a little rough on you.
I like that.
It was a little rough on you. The crowd was going off on you, but you actually stood in there and handled the crowd.
It is what it is. You know, I love it. I love it. Shout out to K-Shawn. Shout out to RBE. Shout out to all the battle rappers. You know, that shit was love, man. I like this shit. I love it.
Now, how did it feel?
It felt good.
Felt good?
Okay. I mean, the crowd was a little wishy-washy, but it felt good.
And that's not a URL crowd. That's an RBE crowd. Right.
That's the crowd I want. That's I like this. This is the culture I'm from. Good. I needed that, so I like it. It's cool.
How did he do? How did you feel about Sean?
Some of it was, I felt like it was mediocre. They was being a little extra. Right. But
she was cute.
He showed up. I showed up. Run it back and see who you think won. You, run it back.
I think he won.
You can think that.
I think he won.
You won in a million. You said you thought I was going to lose from the beginning. So y'all can't.
I didn't tell you that.
Yes, you did.
I asked you, were you ready for that? No, I got the footage.
What did you tell me yesterday?
I didn't tell you. I said got to see if you actually ready for this type of crowd and this type of era.
You thought I was ready or I wasn't ready?
You were almost ready. You're not 100% ready.
All right, cool.
Don't be mad at me.
No, I said cool.
I gotta be honest.
I said cool.
You might have should have took another battle before K-Shawn.
No, I think the crowd was just on some weirdo shit.
Sometimes they are. Battle rap fans are finicky as fuck, so. Cool. Yeah.
15 Minutes of Fame.
You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go.